Dark Crimes Podcast.
Did you kill her?
Don't ask me that. Don't ask me that. Listening on the house with the iPad and the red phone.
So when you heard Rayburn's voice, you went to...
I didn't recognize him. I didn't know who it was.
But what were you thinking?
I was freaking out! Oh, oh my god, I caught her! Oh my god, oh my god! There's a man! And then guess what? I hear nightmare. R&B music. I'm like, don't do that! I'm screaming!
As you're driving to the apartment. What happens when you get to the apartment?
I go up and I see them.
What did you think? What did you think?
They were nothing. I didn't see. I don't. It was a blur. And I felt like I was on the passenger seat of my own body. But when I opened the door and saw who it was, broke my heart. And to see her kissing Ray.
Prosecutor.
Never admitted anything. Police say they have evidence against me. I don't know what it is.
So the prosecution says that you admitted to your mother that you did this, and then you pled not guilty. Can you explain that?
Picked up from school so that I could drop her off at a safe location at my dad's wife's brother,
mm-hmm.
who lived an hour away, but police surrounded me on the highway.
Why did you pick her up?
I picked her up.
From school, why did you pick her up from school?
Why wouldn't I?
But you picked her up early, correct?
Yeah.
Why'd you pick her up early?
Why would I?
Did you know what had happened? Your wife being shot.
I'm the one who called the police.
Mm-hmm.
I reported it.
I know.
I found them. When I found them, my first instinct was to get my daughter for her safety. To drop her off at a safe location. I wasn't running away. I wasn't doing anything. I have nothing to hide.
What happened when you found them?